Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this video session, I will show you how you will find the sum and average marks from the elements of the array and how you will find the maximum value among of the array elements. Let's start. Write a program that read marks of 10 students and print the marks that are above average. For this program, I have prepared one demo how this program will work on. After this, I will write a program. Suppose I have written int marks 10. This is array declaration. I have declared an array. Array data type is int. Array name is marks. And with having 10 elements. And first elements of the array is accessible through the index. Index is 0. How we can get this element? We will write the name of the array along with the index number. Suppose marks of 0. Now I am giving the input to this array. Marks 10. First I have entered the value 10 into an array. That is marks of 0. Now second element of array is 20. Third element is 4. Fourth element is 36. Next element is 90. 30, 2, 50, and 32, and 78. I have given these input value to the array elements. I have input this value into the array. Okay, suppose now I want to calculate the sum. How I will calculate the sum? Sum equal to sum of elements of the array. Sum equal to sum plus marks of 0. Now, by default, I have given a value to sum variable 0 plus 10, and first element of the array is 10. 10 plus 20 30, plus 4 34, plus 36 70, plus 90 160, plus 30 190, plus 2 192, plus 50 242, plus 32 274, plus 78 352. Now sum is 352. What I will do? I will divide it by 10 because this array contains 10 elements. 352 divided by 10, answer is 35.2. Average is 35.2. Now after this, it will check all the elements in the array. First, it will get the first element and check whether this element is greater than the average. No, this value of this element is 10. 10 is greater than 35.5. No. 20 is greater than 35.5. No. 4 is greater than 35.5. No. 36 is greater than 35.5. Yes. And it will display this element onto the output screen. 90 is greater than 35.5. Yes. It will display this element on the output screen. 30 is greater than 35.5. No. 2 is greater than 35.5. No. 50 is greater than 35.5. Yes, it will display 52 output screen. 32 greater than 35. No. 75 greater than 35.5. Yes, and this element also display on the output screen. Now I will write a program by using this logic. This is array declaration. Array declaration. Cout. Enter the elements. Elements of an array. This is the message. After this, for int x start from 0 to x less than equal to 9, x plus plus, and what it will do? It will ask to cin, where it will store the value a. What is the name of the array? I will give the name of array is marks. Okay, marks of x, because x value of x is first 0, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on till 9. It will store the value, it will store the marks into this array. Array name is marks and index will start from 0 to 9. After this, by using this statement, it will get the values into the array. After this, what I will do? I need to calculate the sum. I'm taking variable int sum equal to 0. And float avg, okay, float avg, And how I will calculate the sum? Definitely you have to take the loop again. I will apply the loop for int x equal to 0, x less than equal to 9, x plus plus, it will add one element, and sum equal to sum of elements in the array, all the elements means loop will get all the elements one by one. And what is the array name? Array name is marks and index of x. Okay, in this way it will calculate the sum. It will calculate the sum of all the elements. Once sum will be finished, then I will get the average marks. Average equal to sum divided by how many elements are there? 10. Sum equal to average equal to sum divided by 10. Okay, once they will get the element, now I will check again all the elements of the array and I will display those elements of the array, those are above average. Again I am applying the loop, int x equal to 0, x less than equal to 9, x plus plus, and what it will do, it will check the value if elements of array, elements of the array means name of the array is marks, marks of x greater than average marks, as I have displayed in the demo animation, then cout marks of that array. It will show the element of that array. It will show the that element of the array. Cout marks of x. Okay, enough. Now I want to run the program, execute, compile and run. Enter the elements of an array. Now I am going to enter the elements 98, 32, 54, 87, 65, 24, 15, 2, 3, 8. Okay. Now what I will do? First I need to show the sum. What is the sum? What is the average value? Okay. After this I want to display the elements from the array. Okay. This is sum. Here I want to show cout. Sum is in variable sum end line and cout average equal to avg and end line. After this, when it will display the element, I need to give the space. Okay, for space I will use slash t. Okay, slash t. Now I want to run the program. 54, 32, 65, 98, 14, 25, 36, 74, 85, 94, 6. Okay. Now sum equal to 579. Average equal to 57. Now it will display 54 is less than 57. That's why it doesn't display here. It shows 32 less than 57. 65 is greater than 57. That's why that number is display on the output screen. Okay, 98 will display, 14 no, 25 no, 36 less than 57, 74 is greater than 57, 85 also greater than 57, and 96 also greater than 57. That's why these are showing only, it will display only those number those are above average. 65, 98, 74, 85, 96. Okay, this is a complete program. Program number 2, write a program that reads 7 integers and print the largest number or max value from the array. This is the array declaration. Array name is A and array data type is integer, and this array contains the 7 elements. First element value is 20, second is 10, 35, 15, 50, 25 and 30. After this, it will show? By default, the first element is the max element. This is the largest number or this is the max value. That's why I have given max equal to A of 0 means max equal to 20. After this, it will check the next elements. every next element that will come, it will check with this max value. If the max value is less than the every element that is coming from the array, then it will get the that value. For example, 20 is less than 10. This condition is false. Okay. Next, 20 is less than 35. Yes. Then max will get the value 35. After this, 35 is less than 15. No. Next, 35 is less than 50. Yes. Then max will get the value from 50. Next value is 50 is less than 25. No. Next, 50 is less than 30. No. What is the max value? Max value is 50. Now I will show you in the program. I'm writing integer array of 7 elements. This is array declaration. This is array declaration, and now I am input the value into the array. For int x equal to 0, x less than equal to 6, because it's 7 elements, x plus plus. First it will display the message, enter the elements of an array, end line. Okay, it will ask this loop will continue from 0 to 6, and it will ask to enter the value into array. Array name is A and index value is X. Okay, by using this line number 7 or 8, it will ask the 7 elements. It will store the variables into array A. Okay, and after this, what I will do, I'm getting one variable, integer max, and max will get value from first element of the array. I am assuming that first element of the array is the max value. Max will get value from first element of the array. Okay, and after this, I need to check all the elements. For integer x equal to 1, I will start from 1. I will not start from 0, because 0 already assigned to the max variable. X less than equal to 6, x plus plus, then what I will do, I will check if max value is less than any element of the array A of x, any element of the array, then max will get that value. Okay. And last, cout end line, it will give first end line, max value is in which variable? Max. Okay, I want to run this program, execute, compile and run it. 65, 32, 14, 987, 32, 354, 2514, max value equal to 987. This is the max value. This is the program. Student, if you will find any problem in this program, or you want to ask any question, you can write into the comment. And thank you, and Jazakallah khair. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel.